So my E2 doesn't print out the right size barcodes, so I went ahead and just added the instructions on the Dymo. Just 3 easy clicks and then print and you're good to go.